And in today's HomeGrown report, field technicians with the Yuma Cooperative Extension sampled soil to see how it affects the crops. The Ag Center wants to understand what's happening in the leaf tissue and soil in the tested area. The team regularly takes soil and tissue samples, sending them off to private labs that specialize in extracting that information. In a few weeks, the techs will receive the results from the lab. And for the